Hey everyone, Derek Korn here with Production Machining Magazine. I'm here with Steve Kline, Chief Data Officer of Gardner Intelligence. We both have some good news to share. Mine's more of a reminder. We have PMTS coming up August 10th through 12th, so the Precision Machining Technology Show in person, like old times. So that's good news. And it complements nicely with some news that Steve has relative to the Gardner Business Index for Precision Machining. So Steve, talk a little bit about that.
Yeah, so the Gardner Business Index for Precision Machining was at 64.3 in April, which is an all-time high for the index. So really strong business activity in the precision machining space right now. Now, some of that is being driven by supply chain deliveries lengthening out. Everybody's familiar with supply chain disruption going on in the marketplace, and this is way more than what we would normally see and expect. So that's a little bit of a negative that's driving up the index so high. But on the positive side, new orders, production, and backlogs within our index are all at or near all-time highs. In fact, the backlog index is at an all-time high. So there's really strong actual business activity in the precision machining space, and most important, new orders drives all of the other part of the business index. And so to see new orders really strong is really good for the rest of this year.
Yeah. So how does this play out industry-wise?
So within the industries that we track about 20 or so different industries in our business index. And over the last 2 months, essentially every one of the industries has been positive or above 50. That is the only time that has ever happened in the history of our business index, which goes back to December of 2011. So this is an extremely widespread recovery in manufacturing. So no matter what industry somebody is coming to PMTS to find information about or to find a product that they can use to serve in their industry, it's all positive at this point.
But you're also sitting on data that suggests shops are ready to invest.
Yeah, so in our precision or our Gardner Business Index, we ask shops about how much they're going to buy in capital equipment in the next 12 months. So not what they've done already, but what they're planning to do. In April, that the planned spending was at $513,000 on average per machine shop. This is the highest that it's been in 5 years. So pretty strong planned spending from precision machine shops. And in fact, if we look back to the last PMTS that we had in person in 2019, yeah, which was a really successful show, the planned spending is just as high now as it was in 2019. Mm-hmm. And then prior to that, back to 2016 or so, yeah, to reach this level. So very strong levels of planned spending.
Yeah. So this is all great news. Steve, thanks for sharing this with us. And we hope to see you all at PMTS in Cleveland, August 10th through 12th.